Hey, hi, ho, hum. Welcome back to this channel, you silly chum. You're probably wondering where I've been all this time, and at the same time, I was wondering where have you been all my life. I'm kidding. I know you've been sitting there in your room, waiting, pacing around the room, thinking, when will a car drop the next wash? Well, we are back to our regularly scheduled programming. I did take a brief detour recently where I asked you to take me on, but we are back. We're going to go back to our roots of going and me saying, I hope I don't die this time, just for me to die right after that happens. And just for that to happen over and over again, because that's what this channel's become about at this point. Hey. I see your mouse. I see your finger, whichever one you like to use on this website. And I see it moving to the minimize button. Please, please, please give me a chance. Just please give me a chance to give you a reason to stay. I know, this is not enough, but there's more. There's more behind this, okay? Just let me love you. Just let me love you. Seriously though, it's time to make my videos interactive. It has been far too long where the audience has been sitting there thinking, when will we get a turn to do something? Here is your opportunity. To all 6.7 of you watching, here's what I want you to do. Put a comment down in the comment section below, because that's the only place where it's supposed to go. Ooh, rhyming accidentally yet again. Put a comment down in the comment section for what you'd like me to do in the next video while I play Call of Duty. It has to be something silly. It can't be something wacky. It can't be something goofy. It has to be silly. That is the only criteria. And I will look through the twos and threes comments that you leave down there, and I will pick one based off of the silliness factor. The most silliness-est comment will be the one that will be selected. It will be spotlighted in the next video so the user can get their moment. You know, everyone wants their moment these days, right? And I will be doing that in the next video. So be as creative as you can be, or don't be as creative as you can be, honestly. Do what makes you happy, because I'm here to make you happy. So leave that comment down below and we will see where we go. Lastly, this is my 20th video, which is quite the number. So thank you for being here for all this time. It really means a lot. You know, I'm just talking to a screen right now, so it's really nice to know there's someone behind that screen and it's not the person that's been stalking my apartment recently. I've also seen a recent upstroke in subscribers, or washers, as we like to call them in Boise and Idaho. And we're very, very close to 400 subscribers. So spread the word, just one word, a car wash. Just go around saying a car wash to random people and see how they react. And let them know, subscribe, become a washer, because I am gonna be doing a giveaway. A giving of the away of, no, it's not what you're thinking. You've already had that all this time, my heart. It's gonna be something else though. So yeah, let's get to 400 and maybe someone will be getting the giveaway, you know? Last thing, final thing. I've been told by one of my friends that I purse my lips aggressively when I play this game, Call of Duty. So aggressively that to this person, it turns into a comedy show. So if the gameplay itself is not doing it for you, you know, you're like, God, this guy is just dying. Like, let's get something else going, you know, something else, another reason for me to watch. Watch me in the corner of your screen and watch the lips go to town. That's not what I meant to say. As always, video, enjoy it. Alrighty, Boise and Idaho, we have found a game, and this is the brand new map in the game called Vondel Waterfront. So I thought I'd show you all. Looks like a nice resort, but I guess it's about to get a little not nice. As always, I hope I don't die first. Oh, people already shooting. What is teammate doing? Why is he shooting? Watch this, I can go swimming. Wee. Oh, I see a tango. I don't want to die. I want to climb up. I want to break free. I hear. Oh, what are? Why is that guy right there? Oh, there's a tango around here somewhere. Is that it? Oh no, someone died. Oh, okay. Oh, dog tag. Oh, oh no. That was me just being me, you know? Just me doing what I do best. Almost worth that. Oh, I gotta run. I got to run. Oh, there's a sniper in the window. Anemones. Nope, not going that way. This man. Did he see me through the wall? Oh no, he just saw me running around. I was the silly goose in that instance. Let's go this way. But this is such a long corridor that I'm gonna get seen. I don't like being seen.
Trophy system's off.
Enemy in the area.
What? What? Por qué? Is he still around here?
You lose.
Got him. I get dog tag. Oh.
Execute. Kill confirmed.
I didn't even see him. Oh! Hey, everyone, look. You saw it though. You saw that scoreboard. I just jumped across the water. Michael Scott would be proud.
Quick fix activated.
That's hardcore. No, just let me get on. I'm trying to get a flankerino on these guys.
Too close.
Where are they? Is that a guy? That's a bush. No. There's too much water in this map. No. So aggressive, these people, man.
You're halfway to mission complete. Secure.
Yikes. Oh. This guy's in the water! In the water kill! Oh, they're all over here, dang it. That would have been nice. Oh, is it? No. We're winning. No, don't snipe me. I saw that. Did sniper die? I guess he died. Oh, kill! Confirmed.
You'll have to do better than that. trophy system out!
Oh, I hear 40 steps. I stay prone.
I'm loading.
I get another kill here. I get one more. Okay. We're going to try to jump, not into the water! Oh, okay. This is crazy, man. Just let me out of here. Oh, I see Tango. I'm surprised that that did not kill him in the first attempt there. Oh, I'm gonna die here.
Switching mags.
What? Who? Where? Who did that? Yo, I got sniped.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
Nope, water! No! I just slid into that water, too. No, are you serious, man? That fast? That guy's crazy. I gotta watch out over there. Okay, he had like some confetti gun, so I can't do much about confetti. No. What? I'm not trying to shoot. Game. What? Is my game glitching? Okay, teammates just got mowed down over there. Why is my gun shooting on its own? Oh no. Take cover! Oh, maybe I go into the water.
Hostile sentry is active.
And they got a sentry, that's nice.
Hostile UAV overhead. Hostile UAV active.
Now they know where I am. No. Okay, that was not fun. That VTOL is so annoying. Can't believe I got that kill. What? Oh my. Yo. They just had a sentry set up inside of there. Oh, it's good. The music is playing. Oh, someone died in there. Oh, I'm gonna get behind this guy. Alright, it's focus time. It's 19 seconds left. Oh. No!
10 seconds remaining.
No. Just hold out.
Mission is complete. Good work.
We did it. Rate how much fun, if any, you experienced in the match you just played. So that was the game. Let me bring my mic closer. That was the game. Thank you so much for watching yet again. Remember what I told you at the beginning of the video, leave that silly suggestion down in the comment section below for something to happen in the next video. Dang, I don't write my scripts. This is natural talent, you know, with the rhyming and everything. Oh my God. Anyway, thank you for watching. I will see you when I see you. Bye!